Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Bugs. So today I get the one error notification while try to accessing my Windows 10 PC, and it shows your Windows license will expire soon and you need to activate Windows in settings. So how to disable this notification in permanently? So if you're not using the official version of Windows 10 and this type of error messages are occurring, and only way to fix the error is you can disable some settings in your Windows 10 PC. So here I just show you by two methods, and one is to disable the Windows update notifications, and another one is to change the product key of Windows 10. So let's go to the tutorial. So first of all, once close your Windows Explorer by go to Task Manager. And then press that arrow icon for more details. So now in this background process section, you can locate that Windows Explorer. Then right click on it and then select end task. So finally this Windows Explorer is closed successfully. So how to reactivate the same Windows Explorer? So just go to file menu and then select run new tasks. And in this section you can type explorer.exe, then click to OK. So finally here you can see the Windows Explorer is successfully restarting. Then you can close this task manager. So now you can open your run command prompt by pressing the Windows icon plus R, and then type the following command in this run command prompt, and the command is services.msc, then click to OK. So and here you can see, so it shows my Windows 10 applications, and in this section you can locate Windows update. So finally I locate it, and then you can double click on it, and in this section you can click to open that startup type option. So you can click to open it. So it shows four options. So here you can select disabled and then click to start this process. So finally you can click to save all the changes, then click to OK, and then close all the settings. And this is method one, and another method is you can check your product key of Windows 10. So how to check it? So just select your My PC or this PC icon, and then right click on it, then go to properties. So and here you can see, so it shows my product ID. So if you want to change this key, you can select change product key option. So you can click to open it. So finally I get to the product key window, and in this section you can enter the valid Windows 10 product key. So once the key is entered, you can click to close this window. So this is the way you can easily disable the Windows license will expire soon notification in your Windows 10 PC. For more videos you can subscribe my channel Theta Bugs, and thanks for watching.